Hey guys, easy game. This is for only today. How much is this? Can anybody guess? Guess the right amount. I promise to give you this $20 bill. Any of them. Go over it again. Look, I'll go slowly. Tell me how much is that total. Somebody won today about that $5 thing earlier. It was Emily. Thank you so much, Emily, for winning that $5. You didn't want the $5, but you want the... Look, I'll do it really slowly again. Check it out. 20s? All 20s. All right. What's the total, guys? Come on. Look. Makes me look like wearing one of those $20 t-shirts, you know? Here at the bank, and I just did my deposit, but I did take a picture of writing it down what I was putting the total onto. So people had their questions in their mind that Danny, you're lying about the money and all that total, but you know what, I've been doing this for a long time, so I will tell you and make sure about it. Gotta go. This game ends tonight, guys, so remember, you have till 12 o'clock. Okay, bye. I'm doing a rock on YouTube as well, so remember, this game is only till tonight at 12 o'clock. It will end by 12 o'clock. Remember, you have as many chances as possible on this game. To know there were only $20 bills, okay? There were no ones, there were no fives, no tens, only $20 bills. No hundreds, no fifties. So it should be very easy for you to count. Are going for so many tries and just keep guessing the number, I'm gonna give you only 4 tries. That's it. 4 try, you don't get it, I'm sorry. Hey, so not fair. You can't ask me how much it is, or is it more, is it less? That's cheating. Come on, it won't be fair to other people, right? To the people that have already asked me, it's okay, no worries. It's not like I'm gonna be telling you. I just say, I don't know, is it more, is it less? I mean, I don't know. That's what you gotta guess, not